Children, this is the next exercise, exercise number 81 of our same chapter, chapter number 25, pictograph. Here we are starting with exercise number 81. What is given? The table given below show the number of absentees in a school during first 5 days of the week. Day 1, day 2, day 3, day 4, day 5 is given. Number of absentees on day 1 is 30, day 2 45, day 3 20 and day 4 50 and day 5 15. Draw a bar graph to convey the information. So, for using bar, drawing bar graph, you have to use graph pages for this. So, solution will be, so in your graph paper, you have to make two lines. One is horizontal and vertical. Here, what we write x-axis and this line will be y-axis. What is given? Days and number of absentees. So, number of days we are writing here and number of absentees we will write here. So, day 1, day 2, day 3, day 4 and day 5. So, here we start from 5, we write the scale 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45 and 50. Okay, so we are taking the scale of 1 centimeter. Now, so here 1 centimeter represents means 5. What is given first one? In day 1, 30 students were absent. So, with the help of your ruler, what you are going to do? You have to make a 30 students. See, 30 students are here. So, you have to make a bar like this. So in day 1, 30 students were absent. In day 2, 45. In day 2, 45. So here 45 students were absent. In day 3, 20 students. In day 3, 20 students. 20 is here. So day 3, 20. Day 4, 50. 50 is above. Day 4 here. So, day 4, 50 student. Day 5, 15 student. 15 is here. So, you measure like this. 15 is this. So, day 5, 15 students here. So, this is what we have made. This we have made bar graph of question number 1. Mark question number 2 as homework. It is same. Now, coming to question number 3. There are 300 students in a school. Out of these, 125 speak Tamil, 75 speak Telugu, 50 speak Malayalam, 25 speak Hindi and 25 speak Bengali. Draw a bar graph to represent these data. So here what we are used? We use language here and number of people speak languages. We have write it here. So here we have taken the scale of 20-25. So here languages in x-axis and y-axis what we have written number of students speak. So, how many students speak Tamil? 125 students speak Tamil, 75 speak Telugu, 50 speak Malayalam, 25 speak Hindi and 25 speak Bengali. So, this is a bar graph of question number 3. Mark question number 4 as homework. Now, coming to question number 5, the following bar graph show the rainfall at a place during a 6 month of a year. See, bar graph is given. Just you have to answer the following question. Question number 5, first one. Look into your book, the graph is given. In which month the rainfall was maximum? Maximum means sabse zyada. In which month? In month of July, rainfall is 12 centimeter. Next, how much was the rainfall in September? In September, rainfall is 3 centimeter. Next, which month was the drizzt in sabse kam? In October, that is 2 centimeter. Next, question number 6. Read the bar graph given below and answer the following question. First one is given. Look into the book. Page number 310. Graph is given. What information does a bar graph give? See, the bar graph give the information number of families and number of members in a particular family. So, number of families having a particular number of members. Next, how many families have 3 members? So there are 40 families which is having 3 members. How many families have 6 members? 20 families are there. They have 20 six members. The children, here we have finished this chapter. If you are having doubt, go through the video once again and clear your doubts. Thank you. Have a nice day.